Barry Sawchuk's 40-year-old record for most shutouts of all time.
History has been made here tonight in Mellon Arena.
Ilya Brizgalov set the Coyotes club record for wins in a season.
Save by Brizgalov!
As he backstopped the very surprising Phoenix squad into the playoffs. Ryan Miller had another strong season. Making huge save after huge save and finishing in the top five in wins, goals against, and save percentage.
And the winner of the Vezina Trophy. The pride of East Lansing, Michigan, Ryan Miller.
Wow. This is pretty amazing. I did this so I wouldn't forget anybody, so I'm going to cheat a little bit. So. I just want to congratulate Marty and Ilya on an outstanding season. It's so fun to watch them play. It's often the opinion that a good goalie is different in a hockey game, but you know, I really think that the performance is really important. It's people around that player. And the people who surround me are so great. And I have so many people to thank for this award. And I just want to start with my entire family, my mom, my dad, Drew, Bryce, Bryn. They're always there for me. Noreen, she's been there for me. Going way back, Terry Barbo, Barbara Meyer, Jim Corsi, Mike Liut, and all of my closest friends. I consider them all my pit crew. They keep me going. I want to do a special thanks to the Buffalo Sabres organization for believing in me. They really helped me grow as a player, and especially the Buffalo fans. Their passion for hockey makes every game a lot of fun. Finally, thanks to my teammates. Without the boys who lace up their skates, a goalie doesn't have any chance at any kind of success. So I really want to thank them, and especially one teammate in particular, Patrick Lalime. He's a great friend. He's helped me out a ton. So hip, 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 hey, buddy. Thanks to the NHL going out for a nice night tonight. Congrats to all the other award winners and nominees. And looking forward to next season. Thank you.
The Bill Masterton Memorial Trophy. After shattering his femur, Curtis Foster's career seemed all but over.
Now they're calling for the training staff.
After a year of rehab, Foster managed the impossible, returning for the final 10 games of the 2009 season. This year, he cemented his miracle comeback by leading all Tampa Bay defensemen in scoring. Jed Ortmeier's daily routine involves the usual stick taping, practice shots, and wind sprints. But it also includes daily injections to fight a hereditary blood clotting disorder that nearly ended his career.
Jed Ortmeier!
Limited to 53 NHL games from 2007 to 2009, this season he came back to play 76 games with San Jose. Jose Thedore makes a stop, it's for more than just his teammates. Jose founded a charity to benefit the hospital NICU where his late son Chase was cared for. He calls it Saves for Kids, and when Theo went unbeaten in 23 straight games last season, each kick save meant another contribution to his cause.
Masterton Award, Jose Thedore.
Woo!
Yeah! This one's gonna be tough. Thank you, everybody. I want to start by saying that I'm very touched and moved by this award. As you all know, I'm here tonight because of a tragic loss that happened a year ago. On June 22nd of last year, my son Chase was born. But tonight, instead of celebrating his first year, I'm here accepting this beautiful award on his behalf. But all this would not be possible without my teammates. Great support. Thanks, guys. It was It was good being around you guys. The Capitals organization, they were very nice. Number one, thanks for, especially the owners, Mr. Fernandez, Mr. Leonsis, thanks for supporting me. All the Caps fans, you've been so generous to me and my family. Tonight, with love and support, thank you. Especially my family, my parents, all my brothers, thanks for being there when I needed you guys the most, thanks. Most of all, the mother of my beautiful daughter, Romy, Stephanie, which is celebrating her birthday today. Yeah. From the bottom of my heart, you've been a great supporter. You've been so strong. I know it was really tough on both of us last year, but you were really tough and you were a great inspiration. Thank you. I'd like to say a little something special to my daughter back home, Romy. She wants to say daddy loves you, je t'aime, bonne nuit. Thanks everybody, enjoy the rest of the night.
Because he finally told me that Christmas cards to the referees works all the time. But I want to thank a few people, and I know everybody's got paper, but this is technology, so. First, I want to thank the media, obviously, for voting for me. Without you guys, I wouldn't be here. I want to congratulate all the nominees, all the awards winner. I want to thank my wife and my three boys at home for watching, Ryan, Lucas, Mason. You guys be good to mommy. I'll be home tomorrow night for dinner. My mom and dad for being such great parents, my family, my teammates, the Lightning organization, and a shout out to my trainer in Darien, Connecticut, Ben Prentice. Thanks a lot.
This year's Bridgestone Mark Messier Leadership Award goes to his first Art Ross Trophy.
Henrik Sedin, a tremendous move!
Alan.
And the Art Memorial Trophy goes to...
Henrik!
Sidney Crosby!
Henrik Sedin.